Deshaun Watson out in victory formation. Let him end this championship game and his career with a kneel down, huh?
Absolutely. And keep that football and put it in his trophy case. He has meant so much to the Clemson program, so much to college football. Talk about a guy that has done it the right way, graduated in 3 years, led this team the last 3 years to heights they've never been.
We're getting our first look at Deshaun Watson also, the young freshman quarterback that they believe is the future.
Deshaun Watson, the clutchest quarterback in college football.
Deshaun Watson is special. He's an incredibly humble young man, has a great perspective on life, loves the grind of what he does every day to be great.
Nothing is just given to you. You have to earn everything.
A once-in-a-lifetime quarterback is what it comes down to.
Everybody knows that Deshaun Watson's the future. You just wonder, when is the future?
Watson wants to go back to the air. Boy, he's fired it, isn't he? Wow. Touchdown. Sherron Peak. What a throw. 30-yard laser shot.
Deshaun Watson has just set the Clemson school record for touchdown passes in a game.
Doesn't get any better than that. I'm telling you right now, I don't want to overblow this thing, but that's special stuff at an early age.
Watson will keep it, and he hurdles the defender and into the end zone for a Clemson touchdown. What can't this kid do?
Played against South Carolina his freshman year on a torn ACL. I never saw that happen before. So, I mean, after seeing that situation, you figure out what type of guy he is.
It was one of the most incredible performances I have ever seen, ever.
Demons exercise. They're in Death Valley.
So it was a great deep ball, exceptional poise, great presence in the pocket, can still scramble around, but loves to throw the football down the field and make big plays. New offensive coordinator, no problem when you got that guy as your quarterback.
Watson, slam. On the ropes early. Watson does keep it and head to the end zone.
Behind the block from Ballman, he'll get the first down and leap into the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers. There's your first deep shot taken by the Tigers, and it's caught. It's Kane. It's six.
Been solid and spectacular. This is an unbelievably great throw. I see it every week.
It's watching on the face. 25. But he's just gliding down the field. And he'll glide to the pylon. Touchdown, Watson!
He's so good.
It's been the pattern when they motion empty backfield. It may be predictable, but it's tough to stop as Watson walks in. You saw it, everybody sees it, but how do you stop it? Watson rolling out, looking for Scott. Touchdown, Tigers! That's the Deshaun Watson deep ball you expect to see, and Clemson pulling away. The quarterback keeps it, and why not just gallop in the end zone? Take a bow, Deshaun. A whole skill set on display.
Watson, quarterback draw. Deshaun Watson, touchdown, Clemson. Deshaun Watson says, I've done this before, I'll do it again.
Watson rolling to that right side and throws on the run, and he got right through down the sideline, touchdown.
Excellent decision maker, plays with great poise and calmness.
Watson rolling out, takes a downfield shot, right in front of the end zone! Touchdown, Tigers is the answer! They rush for it, keep Watson in the pocket, he escapes! Deshaun Watson shows some of that wizardry. Pressure again, Watson escapes again. A lot of green grass in front of it, another first down scamper for number four.
He is so tough to stop.
From the pocket. A strike and a touchdown again. It's Renfro. Watson. A dart. Scott scores.
Deshaun Watson had 478 yards of offense to himself last night. Again, legendary performance.
Deshaun Watson's the best player on the planet. That was abundantly clear to me.
What more can be said about Deshaun Watson and his performance?
Deshaun Watson coming back. As long as the Tigers have him, they have a chance.
I was hurt, of course. You know, I wanted the win. Everyone wanted the win. It was just, you know, we came so far and didn't finish it off. Being able to have that little, that chip on our shoulder, knowing that, you know, we went 14-0 and didn't finish it, you know, it kind of, you know, hurts us. We just have another opportunity to go and, you know, try to get it again. And, you know, that's the, you know, the good thing about college football, that you kind of have to regroup and start over again and, you know, and try to go, you know, chase it again.
Take a beating. Sometimes I'd rather take a punch. I learn more when I am bleeding. You knock me down, but I get.
Has a record of 44-6, and that .880 winning percentage is the best in school history.
Third and goal. Here comes pressure. Watson throws the end zone. It gets down, and a grand touchdown. Renfro.
Watson resets it twice. Now going to throw. Looks from a touchdown. The Tigers are in the end zone. He's going to throw a fade to the end zone, and a jump ball caught by Williams. Touchdown.
I'll say it too.
Watson from the pocket looks down the field to Deion Cain, and he collects it for a Clemson touchdown. Watson in the pocket shoots it downfield for Cain again, who makes a diving catch for a touchdown.
Watson,
pop pass, got it, leg it.
Watson taking a shot, separation, and a diving attempt. Rack it up for your highlight reel tonight. And a back shoulder throw to Deion Cain for a touchdown. Man, Watson throws the back shoulder really well.
Watson delivers far side. What a strike on third down.
Watson to throw here on first down. Going to take a shot. The receiver's there. It's caught by Cain to the end zone. Touchdown, Clemson. Watson on a keeper. He cuts it back, and he's got his second rushing touchdown here in the first half.
The coaching tape that Saban's going to dig into is going to look at this and say, this looks eerily familiar.
Watson taking a shot, going for Williams. Williams comes down with an incredible catch. Touchdown. Watson on third and long to the end zone. Wide open is Langham. Watson might be right. That might put the Gamecocks to sleep. Another perfect pass. Touchdown. Watson throwing a fade. Jump ball. Touchdown. Artavis Scott.
If Deshaun Watson likes playing against South Carolina.
Watson picks his way and Steelers standing up. Clemson, crisp, efficient, impressive. Watson with the keeper. Fighting, gets shoved into the end zone as the Tigers are getting closer to the playoff spot. Watson keeps it, flips it, Renfro scores. A little tricky wrinkle, but the Tigers are back up two touchdowns. Watson. Gibson and scores, standing up and says, hush, Ohio State band. This time Watson fakes the pitch and cuts it back to the left, and Watson with some room. Still sliding free, still running.
Watson rolls out, now lofts it for the end zone. It's Fuller out there. Touchdown! The lethal wheel route, and the Tigers stretch the lead. Watson, the keeper, cuts it back and scores for a second time, and the Tigers are getting closer to Tampa. Here comes Deshaun Watson, the final game of his college career. Did he find that calm, almost flawless performance that he had last year?
Let's be legendary. Let's go be great.
What is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blow.
Watson. Touchdown!
Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
Watson throws for a touchdown! In the right flat, Hunter Renfro scores with 1 second to go for the Clemson Tigers.
Maybe now everybody will understand when I tell them Deshaun Watson's the best player in the country. He showed it again tonight on the biggest stage.
Yes, it was
legendary. That's going to be great.